Hello children, let us learn, let's identify geometrical shapes. I am going to teach you, let's identify geometrical shapes, first standard, second. Page number 8. Now, point number 1, as shown in the picture, trace the edge of the objects with your pencil and draw the shape of the object. Observe the side of the object. Just it is square, just like this, matches out. You have to draw the line outside the matches. Here you will be able to draw a rectangle. This is a rectangle. A rectangle has four edges. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four edges here is. And now, coins, you have to draw outside the line. Coins, you have to draw outside the line matches. Here, outside the coins, you have to draw outside the coin, it will be circle. A circle has only one curved edge and no straight side. Here, triangle. This is a triangle. A triangle has three sides. 1, 2, 3. Here, see here and draw the line outside the this. This is a square. A square has four sides. Four sides here. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the sides. Four sides here. Thus, try the fun activity given below. And activity 1, make a paper board, unfold it and count the numbers of triangle and four sides figure, and color any two triangle and four sides two figures. Activity 2, make triangle and four side figure using match. Here is match. Using match, stick or small wooden strips. Activity 3, make triangle and four sides figure using match stick and small wooden strips. Activity 3, find out the tools of games in which you see triangle, four side figures and circles. Find out the tools of game in which you see triangle, four sides figure and circle. Activity 4, make a picture using the shape triangle, स्क्वायर सर्कल ईटीसी। हियर इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर टीचर्स इट इज फॉर मी फॉर आई फॉर माइन इट इज गिव चिल्ड्रंस प्रैक्टिस इन ड्रॉइंग वेरियस शेप्स यूजिंग आर्टिकल्स ऑफ डेली यूज ऑल्सो गिव देम प्रैक्टिस इन ड्रा यूजिंग शेप फ्री हैंड। हियर योर लेसन इंस नाउ नेक्स्ट लेसन नेक्स्ट डे यू हैव टू लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर इट। थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर वॉचिंग।